many people celebrating another man's victory. It's something that I cannot understand, how somebody not involved can celebrate another man's victory. At the end of the day, I am the featherweight world champion. I feel it is right to go back down and remind them of what I achieved and what I've done to that division.